I'm going to do the same thing I've been doing for all the other videos. I'll be playing through the Schecter Dream Machine from the 1981 era. I'm saying 81, but in the presentation of the guitar, I'll go in greater details about that. I'll be going through all the pickup configuration on it. Also through my favorite IR setups on the Torpedo remote. You see behind me the Peters, it's the same settings, I always have it. It's the bottom row for the clean channel. I won't bother with the highly distorted channel. Once I've gone through all the settings and the pickup configurations, then I will tweak the amp to get a couple of really cool, useful sounds out of this. So here we go. So we're on the neck pickup. Clean channel on the Vox IR. One. Thank you. Test one. Oh, let's get rid of this. Sorry about that. Here we go. And last one. Alright, so that was the neck pickup. Let's reset to the first one. Okay, neck and middle pickup together. Next one. next one. Here we go. Last one for the neck and middle pickup configuration. Back to the top. Fix that. Middle pickup. Thank you. next one. And the last one. Back to the top, bridge and middle pickup together. All right, and just to be sure, there we go. All right. Cab. last one for bridge and middle pickup together. Before I go to the bridge pickup and to the first few, just do a quick tune up. Start the other one. Bridge pickup, switch all the way to the bottom. I haven't messed around with the tone parts, the volume parts, so everything's up maxed. Now it is, wasn't, but now it is. All right. Shit sometimes. Thank you. That's the camera. Sorry about that. Let's do that again. One, tweak it a little, put the gate on, add some gain on the repeaters, lower the master, put some boost in, add some high, add some mid, take out some low, presence. Let's try this. My humble apologies for that. I had to cut off the vid for a second because I had some issues with the gate. Fixed that and I got tone. Thank you. so I don't clip. So thanks again for joining Musical Intelligence. See you next time.